Thank you for joining me. My name is Amie Crites. My performance name is Flows with Love, and today I am bringing you a new addition to creating your own flow painter props. We're going to do poi today. So all you're going to need is two bottles. I'm a big fan of the body drinks, so I use those not just because I love the drink, but because of the quality of the bottle and using it for what we're doing. It works really well. So two of those. After you enjoy whatever flavor you love, let me know which one that is. I love the coconut. You're going to need rope. So two pieces. These are going to go the length of your arm, right, to shoulder. We're actually going to go longer than that, as you can see, because we're going to be tying both ends, and so we're going to lose some of the length. So two strings, two bottles, and then you need a drill. And with that drill, you're going to need two bit size. You're going to need a larger bit size that matches the diameter of your rope, or as close as possible. And then you're going to want a smaller bit that you're going to use to create your hole for the paint to go through. And that's it. So that's round one. Join me back here, and we're going to go through the process of how you actually make it.